Cosmo? You in here? Cosmo? Sure. Not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay, just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Peter, there's something out there, but I won't tell you what it is, because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Cosmo? That you?
Oh, I hate mazes. Especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Who's there?
Look at you, flarkin' Humie. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Flark!
I'm giving myself a heart attack.
Got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rossin?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way, get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Wait, this lady ain't want him alive.
Lady H, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice. You don't cross Lady H.
Triple. I'll triple it.
Yeah, now, Ross.
Get the truck!
Guys, this is a big misunderstanding.
You shouldn't have messed with Lady H!
Don't we know each other? That one job on Traxia, maybe.
You gonna shut up already? Get crushed here!
Okay. Yep, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out. No!
Draw them apart before shooting, Peter! Hit on a swivel! Incoming ugly! I thought you'd never ask! That armor comes up whenever they're close! They're getting ready!
Be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Mom. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you. Like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king of an entire world called Spartax, far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Thank you. No!
Let go! What the? There, little buddy. What are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky.
Yeah. We almost murdered.
Word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you. But not you. Mr. Big Words. Nope. Lady H wanted you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably. Peter Quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster, not these two.
We would have murderized you.
But don't worry, there's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver lining.
Yeah, that's great, Drax.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us. Friends will be breaking us out soon.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom. Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked a little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Hey, this is a big mistake! I'm innocent! Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo!
Yeah, get your mitts off of him!
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me!
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cram it, Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there!
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit.
I am Groot.
Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of...
Rocket, dude, woof!
We should have buffed you in when we buffed the chance. Like, buff we are.
You don't, woof.
What? You buff in front of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a buffing animal!
What are you talking about?
You woof!
This.
Where are we?
You would have been still on Nola.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo Cat Biscuits, Peter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Pesky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmos send many team to investigate. None return. Now Nova Rock sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Zone. Universal Church.
Whoa, stop! That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the Rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
Yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams return, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. We want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do.
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
Exactly.
To original settlement. From early days, before Tivan group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. Entirely restored.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait,